wounded and tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
No man did this. This is getting interesting. Claw marks, deep. Smell of a rotting corpse. Blood spattered all around. Must be Hannah. Torn to pieces, literally. Werewolf. No doubt about it. Gotta be careful. Blood and paw marks. Wonder where they lead. Shit. Climbed the tree. I can't get up there. Maybe find something else on the ground. On the ground. tuft of fur. Whatever lost it hasn't bathed in a while. Looks like a hunter's quarters.
Not your lucky day.
Wonder whose. Thank you. Think we need to talk.
It's Naylan!
Lycanthropy can afflict anyone, but it is a curse, so sorry, but I have to.
You don't understand! I love him! He was near to being mine till you came along! Go away! Leave us be!
Not till I find out what's going on here.
I love him. Always have. Even after I'd learned his secret.
You knew? Did you know I shut myself in here to wait out me change?
I knew, and I didn't mind. But you chose Hannah. I wanted her to see you. I wanted her to fear you. She'd not have stayed. And we could be together.
You brought her here. That night. It was the reason I had the taste of blood in me mouth come morn.
I did it for us. She was to see you turn, not more. I didn't want her death. You've got to believe me.
I don't. And I'll kill you willingly. First time for that, in fact.
You won't kill anyone, ever again.
No! Don't hurt him!
Get out of here before I change my mind. Run.
Oh, you're fucked.
Winds howling.
Hey!
Kill him!
What? Lost your nerve?